Welcome to episode 4 of DJ Talk. Remember to subscribe by hitting that red button next to my channel. This week I will be telling you more about my JROTC experience. Each video will cover a different part of my time in JROTC program, and I will get on and that I was only in the craft for a year and a half. The topics of all three periods in overall were one-year two and special effects and special teams and effects. Today, I will be talking about the special teams and events JROTC has. To start off, I will tell you all about the special teams. First, JROTC has teams that only cadets can join in the team. Remember, the teams are Drifty Rebels, Monksmanship, and Academic Team. And some programs may have more teams, but these were the teams that were at my school when I was there. And all of these teams compete at local, regional, state, and national level competitions. Their events were like the teams would differ between schools, but some events I can recall all the local village day boy and the Cheesecake Fundraiser. So you've watched it and remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.